With its universities, academies, and research institutes, Amsterdam, the capital of the Netherlands, is one of the most popular tourist destinations in Europe. But no matter which area you choose to stay in, you will always be close to the most popular city attractions. And in this video, we will cover some of the best and most affordable hotel options. Although rooms are typically small, Amsterdam has good budget options in a central location, allowing you to see more of the city. The Hotel Nadia is located in the Canal Ring, close to the Jordaan neighborhood, and is less than a 5-minute walk from the Anne Frank House. It's also close to Dam Square and family-friendly attractions like Madame Tussauds. A safe, a mini-fridge, tea and coffee-making facilities, and even a fresh vase of flowers from the hotel's small courtyard garden are provided in each room. The Nadia Hotel also offers a shuttle service to Amsterdam's Schiphol Airport upon request. There is also a laundry and ironing service, a ticket and tour desk, and several vending machines. Another fantastic option is the Hotel La Boheme, an eco-friendly budget hotel, which is housed in a historic building in Amsterdam's city center, only 150 meters from Leidseplein and across the road from Theater de la Mar. Breakfast is included in the rates, and the snug rooms are designed and furnished to maximize space, with most featuring small balconies. This hotel is located on the Canal Ring, near the Jordaan and Museum District neighborhoods, and only a few steps away from several performing arts venues. In addition, the hotel offers a variety of other services, such as local attraction recommendations, transportation, and museum tickets. Guests can check their emails or print their boarding passes on a computer in the lobby. Hotel Alders is a good budget alternative in the Museum District, located between Vondelpark and Museum Square, and just a few minutes walk from the Van Gogh Museum, the Rijksmuseum, and I Amsterdam. The hotel has rooms with desks and private bathrooms. Some rooms at Hotel Alders features a garden view. You may start your day with a healthy breakfast before touring the city. There is free Wi-Fi throughout the resort, and Hotel Alders includes a cozy bar where you can have a drink or afternoon tea. You may also simply stroll to one of the numerous pubs, cafes, or restaurants in the near vicinity for supper and lunch. Extra hotel amenities include bicycle rentals and non-smoking rooms are available, and all are equipped with a safe and a desk. Then there is the Hoxton Hotel, which is located in the Canal Ring, surrounded by art, stores, and restaurants, and has a hip yet comfortable feel. The staff is really friendly, and you can take advantage of extras like an hour of international calls each day and breakfast in a bag delivered to your room each morning. A moderately priced restaurant and a lobby convenience shop with grocery store prices are also available, which is especially useful for satisfying hungry children on the fly. Nearby tourist attractions include the Houseboat Museum, the Anne Frank House, Bajenhof, and the family favorite, Madame Tussauds. And finally, the five-star Sofitel Legend is ideal for families. It has an old-world elegance with a Dutch and French flavor throughout. In the 15th century, the structure was used as a convent before being converted into royal residences, then Amsterdam City Hall, and ultimately into the luxury hotel that it is today. The rooms and suites are elegant, and family rooms are offered. Pull-out couch beds and separate living areas are also available in the suites. Two restaurants are available as amenities, one of which is a casual bistro suitable for children. On-site amenities include an indoor heated swimming pool, Turkish steam bath, jacuzzi, sauna, and spa. Thank you for watching. We hope this list has helped you in finding your next hotel to enjoy. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel.